In July 2004, lawyers Bruce Marquette and Barry Pollock were preparing for a hearing for their client, Marty Tankleff. The Long Island native had been in prison for 14 years for the murder of his parents.
Since 1948, the Hells Angels have been bound by a simple code. They live by their own rules, and they answer to no one. It's a brotherhood centered on one passion. The history of the mob is written in blood. In the past 100 years, the mob in America has carried out as many as...